boxing coach Kevin Cunningham, one of the best coaches in boxing, has posted this, and it's a fight I want to see. It's a fight everybody wants to see. Saul Canelo Alvarez, the pound-for-pound king of boxing. A fighter with 53 wins, 36 by knockout. One loss, two draws against Charlo. Jamal Charlo, the 160 champ. They are both on my pound-for-pound list. Charlo, 31-0, 22 knockouts. It's a great fight. It's must-see TV. Both of them are great fighters. Both of them are pound-for-pound. And this is the fight that boxing wants. And I agree with Kevin Cunningham. This fight has to happen. There's ways to make it happen. People will tune in. I've talked to Canelo about this fight. He wants the fight. I've talked to Charlo about the fight. He wants the fight. Both of them won. Nobody's scared of anyone. Nobody's ducking anyone. The best always want to fight the best. Errol Spence is fighting Danny Garcia. I'm sure he would love to fight Terrence Crawford. I'm sure Crawford would love to fight Spence. So stay tuned. We'll have much more on it. But if the fight does go down, Canelo versus Charlo, who do you like? Who do you favor? Who has the edge? Let me know. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.